Hello guys, and welcome to the hair show. No, welcome to the third episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. I apologize for my extremely bad hair, but I'm going to the barber in 1 hour. And then I will look pretty as a puppy. So, let's see if we can get closer to Ku today. Let's see. Okay. We have managed to get a new ability because I've fricked up a stream before. So we can now dash like this. But we have literally not moved. We started from here and we jumped here and we got this ability, which I did without you guys. I'm very sorry about that. So now we can be very nimble and just... can do some cool stuff now, I think. Like dying, apparently. I think we can move even like a little bit better now. Somehow. Yeah. So we can get really, really far now. Unless you do that, and you can't get anywhere. Focus! More of these guys. Hello. How about this area in some there or something? I don't know if I can. Freaking burned. Ah, now we're back. Great, we missed something. Could probably get even higher up and I forgot that they were there. So we should probably try to get to the here instead. Okay. No. Don't think I can reach that, right? Can I? No. Okay, we're not supposed to be here right now, I think. Unless we can do it from here. All that skill for that. Seems not well enough. Okay. There was nothing more here. So we're off. I don't want to fight a beetle. So I guess we just work our way back up. I don't think we want to do that side quest. We can probably move a little bit faster now with this new ability, which is nice, unless you stress too much. See what we want to do. We can't go anymore. Okay, we can probably get that thing if we really want. We could. Some achievement. Not a slug, the exploding. They explode. Nice. So we have not been up here. Now we maybe can get to him. We can. Yo, the map maker. Yes. Thank you, sir. Okay, now we have the way to this place. There seems to be something up there we can try to get first. I do not know how to fight these birds. But I'm doing it wrong. Okay, that's the thing. What do I have? I have that one. Better, but not perfect, I guess. We have not been in the end of this one, and I see why. Well, that sucks. Okay. Okay, I see what we... Almost. I think we gotta yeah, that was the way. Quick shot, attack more rapidly with the spirit arc. Press tab to equip. Okay, so I don't think we need a sticky stick to the walls thing. Okay, we have become Legolas. Which does not help me against the freaking birds. We wanna get up here or here. I try this way. Oh, okay, I can go from here, obviously. How did that hit me? I need help. Here's help. Maybe I want the stick to the ground. The walls. I think so. Okay, so here's the way at least. Looks like we can't get there right now. Looks like we're gonna go here. We're gonna backtrack a little bit. Down here to the left. Been there at least. So we go down now and then to the right. Okay, so. If I die to a jumper. Okay. We need him to destroy it maybe. I don't know. How am I supposed to? I have to go. Oh, can we? No, I can go in here. We want to go up, but I don't know if we can. It seems tricky. Probably not. Combat shrine. That seems scary. No, not the birds. I think it's just a matter of making them try to hit you and just run. And then get the frick away and then try to hit them. Ha, Legolas! Ah, okay, so it's gonna be more. Okay, red angry dude. We can use 4 noise. Do we come all the way here for that? We couldn't get in here. Maybe we can try to get there. I don't know. Ah, I see, we can probably get something up there. Oh, okay, we're going to do this. looks like it's some. This does not look stable. It doesn't look like we can destroy it, which I thought. Nope. And we can't climb to these, can we? No. Okay. Well. So, we need a new plan. West, I would suppose, because we can't get through here. This might be a thing, but I would put my money that we need to go more west as it's the most unexplored area. That is what we will do. Rafiki is there. We have not been here actually. Cool. What's this? Nothing apparently. Need to get up one level. Can I do it from here? I can. Can we get something from you, Rafiki? What is it? 800, that's expensive, dude. Just because there's a thing here that I want. I thought we could. I was wrong. I think we get like an extra life bar. Oh shit, we need one more for that. Was it a new enemy here or what the hell was it? Bro. How do I get there though? I can't get there. Can I? I was cheating. Take it. I'm so gonna die here. I have literally no way to go. And I have no idea what I'm doing. Seems good. This seems like an impossible task, so we will try to... swim to our death instead. Okay, we can't get there. So we need to lower the... levels of the water somehow. Jesus. Let's see if it's still there. It's the water here. Tricky. We can go down here, maybe. Yeah, seems good. Seems bad. We still need to reduce the level of the toxic shit. Jesus! Hello! should be able to do something with this. No. Okay, not there.
I mean, we could try to go this way.
Like down here. Yeah, why not? Wait. Maybe I can do something here. Accidental genius if it works. Don't know what I did though. If I do it with a dash. No. Okay, I give up. Maybe there's something we can... No. Torch or something. Looks really cool, does zero. I mean, we have dash now, so we could probably get further. So you are hopefully meant to go back to this place without getting one shot, preferably. I'm gonna Legolas the shit out of you. Okay, at least new territory.
Huh?
No, no. I can't do anything with those yet, can I? I'm pissed. Oh, that's so boring. So we try to go here, I guess. Cool combo at least. Oh, we were here and we got our asses kicked. I think this feels like it should be important though. Okay. Come on, gamer skills. I think we have found our what to do. That's not what to do. We need to beat this battle, and I don't know how. Not like that, not like that, not like that at all. I'm gonna be with you every time. Not even gonna have full life now, am I? Good luck. Yeah, let's try to take it slower. Yeah, that one's great. Oh my god! Can't even beat a spider. Yeah, 1.5 life is gonna be great. Yeah, better with that. Okay. Frick you. Okay, full life. This is it. Do I wanna spam the spider down? Probably. That's not wrong. Okay. What the hell is that? Jesus, yeah. So I can only bait them up, I guess. And then hit them a little bit. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing, but it's working. No more. Okay, I know how to beat this one. Not three of them. I might be. Oh, herregud, asså. No, 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 no. Yes, yes, yes. If I would have died to that explosion, I would literally have never played this game again. Okay? If I don't get a hella nice reward. What? I became a warlock from World of Warcraft, that was it. No. 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 Was that it? No. 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 That was literally it. Okay! I have no idea where we should go, guys. Well, to the east. If I die now, do I have to do it again? Food for thought. Okay, I couldn't go there. Let's go back to the Inkwater Marsh. We're just gonna get to the middle and we're gonna go to Rafiki and we're gonna end the episode there. This is frustrating because it feels like we should be able to get in there somehow. Should I try to get to that one maybe? Yeah, I should. Have I not been there? Was it just an ability waiting for me here? Ooh, regenerate. That's nice. Okay, perfect place to stop the episode. We are a bit lost, but at least we have a bigger map, which is fun, I guess. We are gonna figure out how to get here. I think the plan is to check if we can get this. Go left here if we can. No, it's wall, right? Yeah, it's a wall, okay. We're gonna try to see if we can get this. Is there a symbol for these freaking shrines? L. Okay, shrine. Okay, so there is the shrine. Breakable door. Breakable, okay. L was a useful letter. So. Okay, I think we know what to do then. We will go to the spirit wall. But that will be for the next episode. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.